We continue to direct that breaking news out of Northeast Spokane, where two Northeast Youth Center vans collided, sending several children to the hospital. It happened just before 9 this morning at the intersection of Wellesley and Cook. That's where we find KXL Live 4's Kirsten Ramsey with the latest.
Good morning. 14 children and one adult were transported to the hospital by ambulance this morning. Take a look now. You can see those two vans there. They collided here at the intersection of Wellesley and Cook. I'm joined with Marlene Feist from the city of Spokane. Talk to me about how most of these children are doing at this point.
Well, you know, they've just gone to the hospital, and we haven't got an update on all of their status, but most of them will be just fine. And, you know, a number of them actually went back to the center this morning to sort of finish out part of the day until their parents might come in and get them after this event.
We have discovered that these two vans were headed to Logan and Regal Elementary School, but before that, where were these children?
They were at the Northeast Youth Center in their before-school care program, and then the vans take them to their school day.
We spoke with some of the parents out here that came and picked up their kids. Most of the children that were taken away by ambulance were wearing neck braces, but we do understand that none of them had any life-threatening injuries. We'll have more on our website, KXLY.com. Back to you.
That is the good news. No life-threatening or very serious injuries, Kirsten. However, scary. If you're a parent, you're looking to find out more information, you should call 482-0708. Again, it's 482-0708. And for now, traffic is still shut down in the area of Altamont and Wellesley, so be advised if you're headed in that area. For the latest, you can go to our website, kxly.com.